In a disturbing incident in the National Capital Region, the mother of an 11-month-old baby threw her child from the terrace of a second-story building in a fit of rage. By the time the baby was rushed to hospital, it was too late. The mother had apparently had a bitter altercation with her mother-in-law before she allegedly committed the ghastly act. The incident took place around 4 p.m. on Friday in the Sahibabad area in Ghaziabad on Delhi's outskirts.
एक राहुल शर्मा नाम की व्यक्ति वहाँ रहते हैं, उनकी पत्नी है पूजा शर्मा और राहुल शर्मा की मदर है चंद्रकला शर्मा। तो राहुल शर्मा चूंकि ड्राइवर है तो वो बाहर था, तो उसकी मदर और उसकी वाइफ बच्चे को लेकर कोई झगड़ा हुआ, तो उसी गुस्से में आकर उसकी वाइफ ने पूजा शर्मा ने उस बच्चे को जीने से बाहर फेंक दिया, तो दिल्ली में एडमिट कराया गया और फिर जैसे।
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.